basics. Hop back in the matrix. Skater made back, back, back. Now it's off to the races. Had them tapping my phones, so I blurred out the faces. The new David Ruffin, I just follow temptation. When you follow the rager, the money is outrageous. Look at me legally selling dope on all of these stages. Van Cleef and all repels, V got all of the bracelets. The keys and the codes and know where all of the safes is.
We were given information about a 170-acre abandoned cold storage facility buried deep beneath a hill in Kansas. The facility was converted for general storage in 1950 and was used to store a massive array of items and government files. On December 28, 1996, a massive fire erupted within the confines of the facility. The fire lasted for over 2 months. Since then, the facility has sat abandoned, slowly decaying and collapsing into itself. With the questionable structural integrity of the facility and the increasingly contaminated air quality, we knew this would be a dangerous exploration. However, we said fuck it and did it anyway. Due to a camera malfunction, half of our footage was corrupted, and we were forced to film the remainder of the exploration on a cell phone. This was the result.
Find the cave entrance.
Okay, so this is the ladder, but like you see the shit.
Yeah, just gotta be really careful holding to that side. And do not step on this shit, remember that. That shit will go right down. It's nasty. Oh. Oh shit. That's crazy, with all this truck docking. Look, you wanna go over here. They built something to check it out. Oh. Nasty. The wood's rotten right there too, be careful. We just want to take a look up here. Holy shit. What? Because they built a way to get over here, so it's got to be important.
Yeah.
So much shit, dude. Look how old that fan is. Dude, all this is like food. Look how old that Mountain Dew can is. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Damn, that's sick.
What is that blue shit? Dude. It's fucking Walter White, bro. Look at all this blue shit. Is this like bleach or what is all this shit? Chemicals. Big gum chemicals. Ammonia. Don't be breathing over there. Fucking knock your ass out. Look at those fucking apples. What the fuck was that for? You see that shit? What does it say?
Oh, shit ton of names on it.
But dude, look at these signs. What do they say?
Schools.
Take pride in what? Turner Schools.
Where did that come from? Is that on the ground when we passed the library?
What is on the ground? Oh yeah, someone tried to strip all this copper. Just like the guy in St. Louis said. Oh shit, is this the fucking... Is that a whole ass suit? Like from Breaking Bad?
Oh,
it is! They got a whole ass Breaking Bad suit over here. Look at all that Coke Classic cup is. That's sick. Looks like pay stubs?
They're all checks. What year are they from?
It says 19...
Let's see on there.
Let's go back. 1985. 86.
Shit.
Oh shit, that's an old ass tube checker. That's fire. More like 40s. 40. Yeah, go from like shit ran on tubes. That's true.
That's sketchy.
Yeah, that shit's really sketchy. I would not walk underneath that for sure. Dude, look at all these machines. What the fuck? It's insane.
Dude, what were they doing here?
Yeah.
Seriously. You know?
I really don't know. Like, I know it was like some kind of cold storage. Like, so a lot of this shit's like...
That'd be tank propane.
Hank Hill would be very proud. Like, what? This keeps going. I just want to look at all this shit. This looks wild. Crazy how much machinery he's just left behind. It was worth thousands of dollars at one point. That bike frame.
That's old.
Yeah.
Just rocks over here.
Oh shit. It's like a little go-kart like there behind it. I just find it so crazy, like, even though they had a fire, like how can they just leave all this shit behind?
I mean,
like it is insane.
Shit.
That's what I'm saying. I thought I saw a little go-kart like thing.
Oh.
Dude, Hayden, come here. Don't walk underneath that though. Walk around. Oh, look how old that crate is right there.
Shit. I need to do some research on this when we get out.
Yeah, I'm gonna too, for sure. And they got places to remind you where to go. Liquid fix hardener. No motor on this one. Singular headlight. Legend. So it's people's welfare checks? That's crazy.
Automobile transporters welfare fund.
Oh, hey, look at the golf cart.
Oh shit, I'm gonna take a picture.
This thing looks like a fucking guillotine. Oh fuck. There's more golf carts. There's like three back here. Dude, there's like eight golf carts back here. Yeah. This sign right here is worth at least $100.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just because of the age?
Mm-hmm. These toolboxes are worth so much money, too.
Snap on.
What's back here? This looks crazy. I don't want to see much
better. I'm not really trying to touch this.
Yeah. Wish I brought gloves. I want to take that sign off of it. Get a better pick. Dude, no way.
Dude, are those burn marks?
Oh shit, I think it is. It's like a burned helmet. But dude, this thing, I'm gonna get a good pick of this. It's got the fucking Coke can still in it. This is up there, because it has so much shit left behind. Damn.
Try to move that.
Knock the whole place down. The fucking Coke can from the 90s is just still sitting in it.
Dude, that looks older than the 90s.
I don't want to take it out, though. I feel like it just kind of ruins it.
Yeah, it does.
Is there a year on it? Let's see if I can find a year on it. Look at that, guys, right there. 1986, this can's been sitting there for 37 years.
Not sure what this stuff is.
Yeah, old battery.
Battery.
All right, so let's go down this hallway. This looks interesting.
You got some headphones?
Oh, shit. Probably when they're doing blasting down here.
Yeah.
Old ass shirt.
Yeah, that's probably
not. Oh, shit, what does this say?
Condensers.
Oh, that's not metal, though.
Oh, shit.
Dude, these signs, though. Oh!
That's fucked.
Christmas lights on it, too, man. Is fire.
You just like can't get enough pictures.
You can't. It's like literally, you have to take a picture of almost everything here.
Bro, it's just like a time capsule.
Or, dude, these signs are worth so much money, they're probably just gonna leave them here forever. Guys, let's start banging on the ceiling over here. Sounds like a fun idea.
Screen.
You can tell on the other side of this wall it collapsed and it's just trying to burst out of this.
Oh, yeah, it is. Sketchy. Oh, shit. That's sick.
Dude, oh, it's the walker room.
The front section, and we found all those hard hats and those, like, his boots and his coats.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Cassette tapes? The Steve Miller Band? That was actually pretty good. I wonder if it would actually play. That's crazy. Look at that shit. Fucking Steve Miller Band, the Joker, Fly Like an Eagle.
Dude, that's probably 70s thing, right?
Yeah. Well, this first aid kit's got everything in it still. Look at this shit.
Dude. Eyewash.
That is wild.
Yeah, it's all, yeah.
The Band-Aid still, the gauze.
That's cool, dude.
Like, holy shit.
Pain relief tablets?
This is their answering machine. Like, this is what, like, I'm gonna, like, look at this shit, because look. It's the outgoing message cassette, so this means, like, when I play this, it should be, like, their, like, answering machine, like, if you called them.
Dude, if it works.
Dude, that's gotta be the intro to the video, if that shit works.
Oh, God.
Yeah, this is super crazy.
This is really sketchy. Yeah, don't touch the door frame, whatever the fuck you do.
Oh.
Dude, I feel like those fucking vending machines are right around here. It just seems like the right. Oh, what's this? November? Nice. What year is this? 1991. Dude, I want to find some vintage clothes.
Pencils in there?
That's what I'm going for. Is there nothing back here? Oh, God. Oh, look at that old gumball machine. Oh, this is the fucking break room. I found the vending machine. No. Is that a sealed Diet Dr. Pepper? Dude, it's still got it in it.
There's a vending machine.
That's why there's... Dude, say I won't eat one of these. Say I won't eat one of the Reese's bars. Oh, shit, look at this fucking cassette player. That's fire. Oh, this is like a whole ass kitchen.
Damn.
Dude, it's actually insane that, like, that shit still has shit in it.
Like, I don't even want... Like, that is... Like, what was the year on these bags? 1991.
Ruffles.
It's gonna be hard to decide which one of those are on the fucking IG. That's a crazy fucking fucking.
Diet?
I wanna find that file room though.
It's gotta be bad.
Watch out for that shit.
Dude, all this danger shit makes me think that fire had to happen like right around here. It's like another part of the break room. Old ass flashlight. Oh, this place is full of hard hats too in here. The fuck is that? Dude, look at this old Coke jacket.
That's an empty.
That is fire. Oh, is this the files? Oh shit, it is. What does that say on it? Damn, for real? What does it say on it? From 1991. That's insane. Well, this is where we were, isn't it?
Was it?
I think so.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it was. Okay, yeah. Okay.
Damn. Oh, shit. Is this like the fucking blueprints?
Yeah. Yeah, that was.
What's that say? That is insane. That's old as fuck.
That's really cool.
Dude, there's so much shit down here. Like, why is that here, though? That's what I don't get.
What, yeah, like, what was this?
Wait.
Oh, shit.
We just made a giant circle.
We did.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
So we covered all of it, pretty much.
Did we? I don't know. I refuse to believe that was like everything.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't realize how big that was. Holy shit.
That's a lot. I didn't know what the fuck that was.
Yeah, dude, this is
it. Holy shit.
Oh, shit.
That bike is old as fuck. That's sick. It's at least like 70s.
That's kind of flashlight.
I feel like we're in like an FBI like files room or some shit.
Dude,
like,
these are disgusting.
Company name, W&R. Inland Record Storage, Kansas City, Kansas.
These are
all stock certificates. That's insane. Casey's? Like, that's insane. Like, would you legally own stock if you just picked that up? Is it like yours?
Yeah.
Oh.
Jesus.
It goes all the way. Yeah. Both ways. Both fucking ways, dude.
Awesome. I found some pictures.
Oh, shit. Of what?
Maybe. Never mind, I can't fucking tell. You see that shit?
I need to take a slideshow of records, see?
Oh my god.
That's what I'm saying, dude. It goes like way back there, too.
It goes way back there.
St. Louis shit.
Oh my god.
That's what I'm saying, man. He's like way back there. He's like way back there.
Oh my Jesus.
That is just so scary though. Like how it's like almost falling over. Like, that is horrifying.
What are these? Some marmoros.
Dude,
that is just so scary though. Like how it's like almost falling over. Like that is horrifying.
What did you say? Record charge out? Should be more. It's an old ass bottle. Something.
Why are these like smaller?
Portable chargers is so fucking.
It's clutch, yeah. I'm happy I got one finally.
Count contribution.
Dude, careful. You just touched that shit and shit fell off the ceiling. Dude, this is ridiculous. It's still kind of fucked to think about. These are all people's like permanent records and shit just rotting. Anyone can break into here.
Yeah. What?
What?
A noose?
A mouse?
A mouse?
Where? Where? I want to see. I want to see.
Papers.
There's a shit ton of names. Noose.
Where are they at?
There he is. Oh.
Where you at, buddy? This is their home now. They took over.
Good down here.
Oh, yeah. All the fucking bugs. All the old fucking food from the 90s.
That's gonna fuck everything. Now it's just falling
out. Another pack of six?
Oh, no.
Oh, it's chalk.
There he is. Come here, buddy.
I feel like some of these have to have something other than paper in it.
Dude, I'm just noticing all these designs.
All these stock certificates are what's like tripping me out. Waddle and Reed, that company is still in business. Redemption Warning Report. I'm hoping that Coke jacket, no way it goes back more. Kinda. Oh, it smells rancid back here. Oh. I wouldn't even be surprised.
It does smell fucked.
Hey, little mouse. What's up, buddy? Uh-oh. Get out of here. This looks like it goes somewhere, if you guys want to go this way. Kind of sketch.
Down from the river.
Alright. Let's do it. Just don't touch anything. Look at this shit.
Oh shit. U.S. Customs Warehouse.
Oh, this is their bonds. Like, we used to buy federal bonds. Yeah. This is where they would check that if you actually had them. Damn. It's just all gone? What does this say? No smoking on this dock. Let's save the sorrow of no energy for tomorrow.
Damn, this is actually a nice ass office. But could you imagine, like, this is just your fucking office in a cave? Yeah. That'd be crazy. Hey, you're all supposed to be down here. Hey! Hey! I found some pictures, guys, so I was trying to show you.
This flashlight keeps going down and
brighter. Probably needs charge. This one's doing the same thing. That fucking...
Oh shit.
Yeah, I found some actually old pictures. I'm pretty sure there's more over here. I've seen a look. These file cabinets. Dude, they duct taped them shut. I wonder what used to be in them.
Yeah, you don't want the Tupac box?
Oh my god, dude.
Dude, Tupac's been here, man. Okay, this shit over here looks interesting. Because why do they put barbed wire over it? Nah, you walk right in. What does this say? Kraft mac and cheese.
Oh yeah, they have this big walk down.
These are old as shit too. Let's rip some open. Yeah, these are like plans for like buildings. That's what it looks like.
What the hell is this thing?
1987 inspection records. Look at all the ones on. Jesus. All the ones on top are just fucked. I wish it would like show like. Oh, it's for cars and... Oh shit, it's for cars.
Whoa. Yeah, we haven't looked over in this section, have we?
What'd
you say? Well, we didn't go this way.
Some methamphetamine.
Some fucking. Smells fucking nasty. Jake is in there pissing. Don't fuck with that. It's disgusting. You want to go in here?
This is all canned food. Damn. Plates? Okay, this might be where, like, I'm sure be the clothes. I'm probably just going to be able to take this as well.
Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Is that, like, is that beer? No way. Those are cans. Look at this.
Bananas.
Strawberry soda.
We found the McDonald's balls, baby. Let's go.
Fucking McDonald's balls,
baby. Yes!
We found the McDonald's
balls? Yes!
We did it! Let's go!
Taking this bitch home with me, baby. Let's go. It's moldy as fuck.
That'll be a quick cleanup.
This is fucking crazy.
It's a Little Caesar's cave.
That's awesome.
It's a second rope for a loop.
It's also like a good new drop. Holy
shit.
Like, holy shit. Jesus. It's crazy.
Dude, we should have VHS tapes. I can watch them. You cannot see the end.
Some swishes.
Man,
seconds.
Pull the fire alarm for the pull down.
Yeah. Is it a fire suit? What the fuck is this? I think it is a fire suit.
Can I all these pipes?
Just like it suits out. Hold on, these things look like blood butter. I think it would shoot that one. That one shoot that one.
Oh, it probably goes inside then.
Yeah.
They're going in circles. They're having a hard time finding the exit. I'm carrying this fucking gun. We just went in the 5 circles. Having a very hard time finding the exit. I keep dropping it. Rest in peace to the McDonald's. We're having a very hard time finding the exit. I got lost one. Oh! I have no idea where the fuck it is. Okay. We just went through here. Yes. Fuck.
Let's go, boys. Found the exit. We out this bitch. We fucking did it, boy.
How do you get out though?
We out this bitch. We out this bitch. Let's go.
Yo, what's up, homies? I'm with Sunflower Kid. We're going to an abandoned cave. It's gonna be freaking awesome.
It's right on this side.
It's on this side?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Shit. There it is. It's way down here. Oh my god.
What the fuck are people doing?
People are living here. From the looks of it.
A lot of baby shit. Look at the fuck.
Child room. Oh, baby, that's open.
No, it's not. What's in there?
Oh.
See,
all right.
So, where do I go?
Hopefully, we don't run into any homeless people or any children. Looks like there's people that like live here. It's kinda spooky.
Oh, it burns. Help! Please!
We're almost home free.
He's coming!
We're almost home free. Their car's right there. God damn, it got so cold. Holy fuck, my hands are freezing.
It's snowing? I can't even tell.
No, I don't think. Wow, what a great little adventure. My flashlight is definitely dying.
Mine did die.
Shit is like, oh, there's stuff up there. We'll come back. We'll come back at some point. Yeah. Fantastic. It is freezing over here. Jesus Christ. It was warm in the cave. Okay, this is the worst part. Walking through this. Yeah. Oh boy. Yep. Oh, nice. Yeah. We're home free. We have escaped the cave.
We came.
And praise the Lord. I don't really know the words. But wow. What a great day. That was great. I'm definitely going to come back here and bring my dad. All right, see you guys later.